I'm from Panama City. I work in a school, Don Bosco Samaria Elementary School, like teacher in fifth and sixth grade. It's an honor to be here in the United States, to be here in the school board meeting. It's a new experience, it's a challenge for me. Thank you. Before I came to Arkansas, I had many expectations, like a classroom management, and how the teachers work here in the United States. Now I can say that I really like it, how teachers work. I love the educational system in the United States. I enjoyed it each day in George Union High School. I love that school. I was there a week, and I learned a lot of things, like how a teacher managed a class. I like and I learned when the teacher say class, and she say yes. It's really new for me, and I took back to Panama because I like it. I like how that teacher give instructions to them, follow all instructions, and how they work together, work in group, and how the teacher work with other teachers, and they share everything that they know. I really like it, and I can say thank you.